Yo, what's good? It's your boy KG, the one that loves God, fears God, and I love the game of basketball. Let's get right into it, man. I'm going to try to keep this short and sweet so I can finish my route and go home and go swimming and all that with the kids and the wife, baby. And hopefully get a nightcap. Oh, baby. Just kidding. But anyway, man, let's hop right into it, man. Shout out to Diallo for signing a 3-year, $4 million contract, baby. I'm going to do a dance for that. No, but that was a good sign. Now, I hope that OKC utilized that man. Don't just have him on the bench. Okay, Sam Presti, okay, Donovan. Don't have these dudes chilling. Diallo was a good pickup, and y'all seen something in him for a reason. Let that man play some ball, baby. I had to show my face and not the audio on this video to show you guys, like, Diallo needs to play. He is a baller. Yeah, he's young. He still got some time to grow. But the man needs to play right now, baby. If I'm Presti, I'm starting him off in the preseason. I'm putting him in the starting lineup just to see what he can do against, you know, full-blown teams. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what I'm doing if I'm Presti. So I'm very excited for Diallo signing. I'm very excited. Man, that was a good pickup. Good pickup, baby. But other than that, I've been looking at some sources, man. We got a 15-player roster right now. 15-man roster right now. Now, my only thing is this, man. Why is Kyle Singler still on the roster? Like, yo, I feel like this. Billy Donovan, Sam Presti need to come together and wave and stretch that man. Wave and stretch Kyle Singler or trade him ASAP and sign somebody to a veteran minimum. It's still some good. I seen you guys' comments. I apologize for getting to it late, but you two be playing games. Sometimes I get messages from you guys and I don't see them until a couple days later because I don't get the notifications. I'm like, yo, you can't be serious, baby. But yeah, I seen them comments. We do need a power forward. We need a power forward ASAP. And I feel like Kyle Singler is in the way of that, man. Like, what is that man doing for that strange for a piece of change to stay on the roster? Like, I don't understand what is he doing? Like, washing everybody's feet? Like, what's going on? I just hope that they wave and stretch that man because he's a waste of space right now. Like, no disrespect to Kyle Singler. Like, I love him as a guy, as a man, but as a basketball player on my team right now, I feel like he in the way. I'm just keeping it real. Like, come on, man. Holler if you hear me. But other than that, I feel like OKC Thunder is in the right direction. If you guys, I'm not going to put it out there for copyright reasons, but guys, check out the video on Kevin Durant working out with Russell Westbrook and USA Basketball. Wowzers, they're working together, having fun, playing around. You know what I'm saying? Like, tapping each other on the back and stuff. And, yo, I like that. Because I'm not the type of dude that's like the whole hold grudges. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm still upset about Kevin Durant leaving the OKC Thunder. I don't care what nobody said. Kev, let it go, man. It's old. No, not to me. You know what I'm saying? I'm still upset about it. But I do like to see this relationship being mended. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, I believe in that, man. Like, try to reconcile the best way you can. You feel me? So I do like what I'm seeing with that. And then there's some rumors actually going around that Kevin Durant might return next summer. I'll be okay with that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't going to be like, no, stay on the Warriors. No, I'm not going to do that. I would be okay with that. For real, for real. But other than that, man, guys, check out these videos, man. I'm following OKC every day, seeing what's going on different. Shout out to Nader, the new signing. You know what I'm saying? I feel like he's going to be solid. I feel like that man is one of them diamond in the rough dudes. One of them dudes that's, he almost reminds me of Roberson in a way. You know what I mean? Not the play style, but the way he fits in with the team. He's another glue guy to me. You know what I'm saying? If that makes sense. But I'm excited about this upcoming season, man. Like, yo, hurry up and start playing. Like, I want to see my boys balling, baby. Okay, save, baby. But let me get back to work, man. I got to hurry up and get home. Love y'all in the Lord. Always remember, keep God first and everything else will fall into place, baby. Peace.